Okay, thank you, Rusty. We begin with breaking news at the state capitol. Minnesota voters are one step closer to deciding whether photo IDs should be required at the polls.
The House voted 72-62 this morning in favor of putting another constitutional amendment on the 2012 ballot. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Naomi Peskovitz is live at the capitol. And Naomi, I understand this debate was a long one, 9 hours?
Megan and Vanita, this wrapped up just about 4 hours ago. We talked to the lawmakers as they came out of that vote. Supporters say it's just common sense, but critics call this ridiculous. A group was protesting the bill at the Capitol yesterday. This has been a hot debate for a while now. Last year, the photo ID bill passed the Republican-controlled legislature, but it was vetoed by Governor Dayton. Now, if this bill is passed by the Senate, it would circumvent the governor and let voters decide this fall whether a photo ID will be required at the voting booth. The debate last night and early today centered around what type of photo ID would be accepted at the polls. Democrats also said the amendment would curb Minnesota's high voter turnout.
Whether that's because they're a senior citizen and they don't drive anymore, whether it's because they're a woman living in a battered women's shelter, people who are disabled, college students, a lot of people don't have a government-issued ID for good reason, and this bill takes away their right to vote.
Republicans argue this bill would expand voting rights, and we did get a statement from the bill's author, Mary Kiffmeyer, who said the measure will add integrity to our voter registration system. The Senate may take action on this week. Reporting live at the Capitol, Naomi Peskovitz, 5 Eyewitness News.